안녕하세요. This is Mary Nana, and here's another K-Update. K-Media reports about Lee Kyung-kyu wanting to cast BTS Jin in his movie. Yes, yes, yes. Kim Seok-jin of BTS is the most desired idol to make an acting debut. Recently, Lee Kyung-kyu, the godfather of entertainment industry in South Korea, gave an exclusive interview with Cine21, talking about his next movie. He said that for the main character, he listed Jin as the number one desired actor idol he would like to cast. Kyung-kyu is a very respected and talented actor and filmmaker. He has eyes for potential idol to become an actor. He also commented that Jin is his favorite male idol because of his outstanding personality and even called Jin as his blood brother. Last 2017, Jin along with Jungkook joined MCs Lee Kyung-kyu and Kang Ho-dong in Let's Eat Dinner Together, and that's where Jin and Kyung-kyu closeness started. Lee Kyung-kyu was extremely happy that BTS had appeared on the show because he had been wanting to see them. Since Kyung-kyu and Kang Ho-dong are around their father's ages, the chemistry on the show was really good. The PD of Let's Eat Dinner Together also revealed that Jin in particular received love from Lee Kyung-kyu thanks to his dad jokes and charm. As for actor Jin, he graduated from the famous Kangkok University as acting major. Having natural acting talent and great skills, he was accepted on an early admission after passing a few acting exams. ARMYs are all excited and even trended Seokjin actor and Jin actor. Let's all wait for the acting debut of our worldwide handsome Kim Seok-jin. That's it for now. Until my next K-Updates, don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. 안녕!